Perfect.
Thank you so much.
Well, you're welcome. Good to see you. Is your shark?
Get out of here.
As the referee administrator, you're out of here.
Red card.
No, this is
yeah,
my
red
team.
Card. That was very cool. That you guys, were you the one that ran
into that? Oh,
put it in the car.
Boom.
Sure.
Okay, sign my
card.
Can I sign your
card?
Can I
sign
your card?
What the fuck?
San Pedro, you get
where's
a lot of pirate teams.
How'd you come
a lot of pirate teams through the high school with a pirate.
It's hard work, you know?
What advice would you give to young athletes that love soccer? What advice would you give them? If
you're how old are you guys?
12. 11-ish. 11. 12. Turn 12. Someone 12.
Turn 12 Sunday.
I would say at your age, at 12, you want to work on technical work. And once you get individually,
footwork,
technical work of juggling, settling the ball, learning to trap the ball in the air, you're able to play with your teammates because you have control of the ball. You know, it's like fundamentals. I think that'll help you out in the long run. I think fitness is a good thing when you're young, and I think you're gonna have a lot of energy. Right. So you know, you're not gonna lift weights right now. You're not gonna lift weights.
I have the most
energy. Too early. You know, push ups, sit ups.
Eating right.
You know, but
eating right is hard.
That was hard for me.
Guys, it's okay to play ball in your house.
Don't tell your parents. Don't tell your parents. Don't tell your parents I told you that.
Some of the boys are rapping.